YouTube, man. It's your boy Jalen, man. AKA Capital P, man, the biggest P, you feel me? So today we got a lot of things going on today, man. We about to go to the North Carolina A&T Greek Night basketball game tonight. We're getting our fits ready right now. Baby, you find what you're wearing yet? She putting on her drip. Yeah, man, we going all out tonight. As she said, we supposed to go to this little shindig after, but I doubt we're gonna be going there. But yeah, we making a quick Walmart run. Gonna make a quick Walmart run, and I'm gonna hit y'all when we get there.
So YouTube, we just got dressed. We on the way to Walmart. I know, as I told you guys, on the way to Walmart. Then we going on a nice little date after. Hold on, babe. Hold on. They gotta get their fit check. Fit checks. So, Anaya has one. So, yeah. I have one. It's cool, little fit. But yeah, man. So that's the plans for today. And then after our date, I'll see y'all at the Greek night.
On the way. Where we going? Gotta get some goodies. Well, I hope so, because he's surprising me and his taste buds are my taste buds.
I always pick the goodies.
He's talking about I have bougie taste buds. What does bougie taste buds mean?
But I always pick goodies.
He do, but you only had how many bad spots I have?
Oof. A lot. A lot of bad spots. Mm-mm. How many bad spots I have?
I always pick the spot.
Nah.
The thing about Jalen is he never knows where to eat. So I'm usually picking the spot. And I'm surprised today he actually picked something. But we about to see where it is.
This shit's where it's
I hope it's not fucking.
So we have to tell them we're not even going to Walmart anymore.
Oh, first. Yeah. Well, we're not going to Walmart first. We're going to Walmart to pick up food for our son. My mom, his grandmother usually makes him some collard greens, potatoes, some kale, and some chicken gizzards. Because you know, processed food, the little kibbles, is not good for dogs. And it's really bad for dogs. So she just mixed up like nutritional food with his kibble. So we're gonna pick him up some vegetables.
Yeah.
And
the veggie way.
He's a very strong growing boy. But he's about to be four February 21st. So we're gonna have a party for him. We're excited about that.
So y'all be ready. Stay tuned, man. We're gonna have a lot of videos coming for y'all. Yeah. We got a trip coming up and next week.
Yeah. I'm excited about that. It's his granddad's birthday.
Yeah, rest in peace.
We gotta wear Adidas. We think we're gonna wear matching Adidas, but he don't really like that matchy matchy stuff. But I really put him on to the matchy matchy.
I'm just gonna put that on. Every day.
Anyways, but we
every day, never lack.
Alright. So, not too much. So, but we about to see what Jalen picks to eat and wish me luck. Well, I'ma show y'all when we get there.
It's our favorite.
Man. What's her name? Is it that what's it called? Roberts?
No.
Oh, okay.
See? But I know she may want some good soul food.
Soul food. You got some soul food. Okay. All right. Well, I'm about to show y'all. We got 4 more minutes to get there. So stay tuned. Y'all, guess where he took me? He's taking me to Kim's Cafe, and I've been wanting to go there, and it's been busy for like, she just opened up like 3 months ago, and ever since that, she's been super busy. I don't know, I heard she had some good soul food and stuff. I'm excited, like, I've been wanting some soul food or whatever. Excited, show them.
We at Kim's Cafe, bro. You feel me? You know the vibes. We lit, man. Let's go into y'all. What's going on? All right, man. We're gonna show y'all our food when we get inside. So, man, the freaking doors were locked, but I mean they were open, but I guess you can only do all our orders. And we wanted to sit down and be cute, but so now we're just gonna go to Walmart because it's right here and get our son some food, and then we'll find something to eat after Walmart. But yeah, just updating y'all. Irked me. It really blew me. It blew me. Cause it kind of ruined our little cute date.
We were having like a time crunch too.
But
well, cause it's about to be packed tonight, so we gotta get there.
She claimed we just have to get to the game so early.
No, we gotta get out like by 6:30.
We don't have to be that early,
bruh. It's as if the shit sold out.
Just cause it's sold out, I don't want to be there. Black people show up late everywhere.
We've been here for a while.
But yeah. But we'll see y'all when we get to Walmart. So guys, we're here at Walmart. And I'm about to get the necessities. Show you guys what we get for the dog. Wait, they know it's our fault. He's not a human, but he is our son. Just gotta get a cart. I know this is kind of boring, so I'm gonna freaking just show y'all what we got in.
Okay, so we got our son some food. We got him some collard greens, some chicken gizzard. We needed some meaty moist for my house, so we got him that. And then we got him some more chicken gizzard. Well, it's liver. Then we got him some carrots and sweet potatoes.
What's up, you guys? So we arrived at our food destination. We're eating chilies. We're eating chilies. Bro, come on, bro.
Ben is mad at me because I yelled at him in the car.
I'm not even mad.
Yes, he is. He feels some type of way because I want to get to the game right
now. I'm not mad.
He's sad.
Stop. I'm not mad. I just don't want to be caressed right now.
Why?
Because you obviously mad.
I guess
you are. Listen, guys. I'll talk to y'all later. What did you get? What did you order?
I got a triple dipper. You know me. I'm greedy ass. But I was about to get. Let me tell you what the triple dipper comes with.
Okay.
So that's the sliders, mm-hmm. the mozzarella, and I got bone-in wings. I know Jayla's gonna eat some of my wings.
You are. I got ribs.
I was about to order some another order of steak quesadillas, and Jayla was looking at me like. But you know, I have to tell myself because me and Jayla, we be getting food at night, like. So we be going like after this game, we be like, let's go get some cookout or something, you know. So we gotta take consideration that after this game, we probably going to go to a kickback. We might if we decide to, and then get some more food. That's just how we are. We just do erratic things.
I got the ribs with quesadilla, mac and cheese with some fries, and then it come with like toast, and then we drinking sweet
some
tea.
Some sweet tea.
You feel me? But yeah, we have chilies, man. Good eats, man. Good eats. That little Zula.
Good cheap eats. We on a budget because we going on a trip next week, so we want to save all our money for like our trip. Eat.
We still like to enjoy ourselves on dates.
Yeah, we do. Yeah.
But we gonna hit y'all when we get our food. We're gonna show y'all how it look. We're gonna let y'all eat first. And then, yeah. This is our food, guys. Got some fries, quesadillas. You know, got the ribs, garlic toast, mac and cheese. This is her plate.
He gonna grab a wing.
Nah, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, I'm not.
Watch
I'm
from
not.
The camera
saying I'm not. Yeah, man. But we about to dive in, man. Listen, you know what? We about to give y'all a mukbang. Hold on. Well, she didn't say her grace, but we thank you for the spirit of prayer. May Lord. And we thank you for everything that you've done for us today, Lord. We thank you for the hands that prepared the food. We thank you for the hands that are going to pay for the food. Lord, we thank you for just, you know, keeping us alive and let's, you know, spend another day together, Lord. And we thank you in Jesus' name. We pray. Amen.
Amen.
No, baby.
You trying to resist?
No, because we want some of mine.
You didn't tell me you got a piece
of these. I did say that.
I didn't say that.
I did, in the video.
You want some? What's our mukbang
about?
We're just talking.
No, we're talking. Since this is our, you know, first official YouTube video together,
it's not
ours, it's yours. Well, it's my channel, but she's just on it, but I'm gonna just, you know, I guess I can tell y'all how we met. So, I was in a party promoting group named BK Playhouse. And we had a party in Greensboro. And I happened to go. Yo, I see this shorty, right? Shorty got on a little crop top, butt all out. I'm like, hey. So I got them yeeks out, you feel me? You know, I couldn't resist the yeeks, so I had to speak, you know what I mean? I was like, do you know who the hot boy is? Because he was the hot boy at the time, you feel me? Man. She shut us down real quick. She didn't know who we was. So get your stupid ass out of my face. So I'm like, damn, Shawty don't even know. I'm like, Shawty don't even know who he is. So I was like, you know what? Tonight she's gonna find out. I told the guy, I was like, my mama get her. So the party on, I'm flirting. I walk up to her, I'm like, damn, like, why you ain't dancing? Like, what's going on? Like, we can hit a little two-step or something. Yes, ma'am. I was like, damn, you could have done a little two-step or something. Like,
do a little one-two.
Little one-two? I'm trying to fit that ass. So, goddamn. See? She thought throwing that motherfucker. Oh my god, damn. I like how the little recoil was going, you feel me? So I'm like, man, I gotta see this time out. I was on some freaky time, you feel me? She's like, boy, I do not know you. I'm like, So we wait. I wait till the party about to end. Mysteriously, they started fighting or whatever they doing. I was legitimate. I walked into a car. And, she just didn't want the nigga to leave, man. So she invited the nigga over to the house. You feel me? And we watched a nice little movie. I went to sleep.
And we had a conversation.
Yeah, we had a good conversation. Why am I getting too cold?
I don't know.
Am I tripping?
We were just talking about life. Yeah. This cold, I feel.
I'm getting cold mac and cheese. Nevertheless.
And I never went to sleep that night.
Yeah.
Because he got snoring and shaking. But... And I was watching Jeffrey Dahmer. I remember.
Oh, kill him. You know, you offer me to your house.
Then he got me Sonics.
Remember Sonic?
I was hungry after that party. You got me a milkshake.
We lit, man. We lit.
Y'all made him breakfast. Well, you made me breakfast. Mm-hmm.
We went to the mall, got some clothes.
He posted me on his close friends, and that's what everybody got. Everybody shaking.
And then, ever since then, we've been riding. You feel me? A little on and off, but we've been solid. Come on out. Come on out. I'm about my little stinker butt. Mm-hmm. What you rating the food right now?
Out of 10 or 5?
Out of 10.
That's 6.
I don't know, my food was fucking terrible.
Your mac and cheese is good.
Besides the mac and cheese. With the cold mac, 8.5. Without it, 10. Ribs very seasoned to perfection. It's bust. But you know, I think a good idea is we're going to do a Q&A one day. A little couples club, right? So when I post all around some questions, y'all just let us know what y'all want to hear. But we're gonna hit y'all up when we get to the game. We're gonna show y'all like the arena or whatever. Just for people who ain't never been to Antioch or whatever. We're gonna show y'all what's going on. So, alright y'all. Anything you wanna say for the people?
Aggie first.
Aggie. What's up you two? Hey man, listen man. We at the, what is it? The illustrious, huh? North Carolina A&T, man. We
respect my school.
You know, this her school, man. We coming to the Greek night, man. We about to see what's going on with the hoops, man. This her school. I don't know if they
it's
that good.
School,
I don't know if they that good or not, but but I know we about to go see what these boys working with, man. And it's Greek night, man. It's Greek night, so we about to see all the lovely Greeks the fraternities and sororities. We about to see them do their little thing. And yeah, man, we about to have a good time. So we gonna walk this way. Come on, babe. Gonna walk this way. Cause we parked a little ways to the
everybody
to the thing, but. But listen, man, we turned tonight. You hear me? You hear me? Look, and this car hit me, we going down some whoop on them. But they know not to touch black greatness. No. But man, how we about to act in here, man? We lit, man. So look, y'all stay tuned, man. We about to go into the what is called Corbett.
Corbett.
Yeah, we about to go to Corbett right now. And yeah, we'll see y'all when we get in there. Bye.
What's up, predictions?
Huh?
Who do you think gonna win? You think Dan's gonna win?
Yeah.
Get ready for tip off. Pretty packed day, y'all. Pretty packed day.
It's Queen Night. Any of the alumni in the building? Any singers in the house?
Aggies lose the tip ball, but it's okay. We get to have that first possession and then we're gonna get back. Hey. Good defense by the Aggies, man.
I'm gonna know.
Let's see what they do with their first possession.
I'm gonna know off the first shot.
I ain't gonna be able to get the whole game for y'all, but we gonna get some of it. Yeah, we gonna get a few of the first possession. That's a mid-range, birdie.
It's Aggie. That's the
turnovers. Scoring 2-2 right now. It just started, though. About the game so far?
It's going.
It's
I
going.
Got hope.
Huh?
Faith.
You got hope? She want her Aggies to win so bad, y'all. They gonna win? We about to shoot some major free throws. Woo!
24, 23.
Bro, they didn't look like that. Oh, where they coming from?
Timeout. North Carolina A&T, the Aggie Athletic Foundation, is the official fundraising arm of North Carolina A&T Athletics. By making an investment in athletics, you're providing resources that leverage our ability to recruit highly motivated student athletes who train and compete at the highest level of Division I athletics. For more information about this campaign, go ahead.
What you say? You wanna run your mouth?
Too, man. So the Aggies won, man.
Aggie pride?
Now we about to go to the some shit called the stew.
The stew. What you mean some shit called the stew? You should know that.
Somebody got that za this motherfucker. But shit, man, I think today was a pretty successful day. So this gonna conclude the vlog, man. What you gotta say about the vlog today?
I'm so Aggie pride. That's all. Period.
Man.
Yeah.
Fuck all that, nigga.
Yeah.
I don't go to no school. Sorry, I'm fucking. You're
in the stew. Wait.
How you feel about the game tonight? Good. What's the moves, man? What are we doing?
We just in the stew waiting for some moves. We got nothing else to do,
right?
My phone dead. I can't find no moves.
Phone dead. We got nothing to do.
So, what we doing, man? Yeah,
well, no. We're in this shit called the stew, man. And ain't shit going. The stew lit, though. It's a lot of motherfuckers in this motherfucker. But it ain't enough moves. So, goddamn, we might just call this vlog a little. We might call this a Dunsky, right? Nah, we might pick the camera back up. If we go to a party, we'll show y'all what's going.
All right. Don't go to work till 12.
Oh, she don't go to work till 12, so we outside tonight. Fuck it. Whatever, you know, it concluded the vlog, but I'm gonna just end it now or whatever. We about to go to a party, but I'm pretty sure I can't really record in there too much because, you know, copyright reasons, all that. But, yeah, man, listen, more videos coming, more bangers coming. Man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. I love y'all, boys. We out. Gang.
J.B. Morrow, go and get your bags.